Okay, I don't usually play Cyborg and decided to pick the role as nothing else was really available. The main reason I don't play is because you need to follow laws and you are limited to what you can do. But there are other reasons as well, such as not being able to manipulate objects like remember scan, etc.
Figuring I could not get out of the spawning station, I found a crew member laying in space. I was waiting for someone else to spawn, so that they can help in getting the crew member out of the space, and after some time of waiting, another cyborg and a human spawned. Now that both of us cyborgs are in the space, we just need to get the body back on the station. And this is actually not possible because a cyborg is not that strong, is it?
Thank you. 2,000 years later.